Cruise missiles are designed to deliver a large warhead over long distances with high precision. Modern cruise missiles are capable of traveling at supersonic or high subsonic speeds, are self-navigating, and are able to fly on a non-ballistic, extremely low-altitude trajectory, making them hard to detect. From Iraq War to recent strikes on Syria, cruise missiles have played vital roles. In this video, Defense Updates looks at the top 5 cruise missiles in the world. Let's get started.
Number 5.
Storm Shadow is a British, French, and Italian low-observable air-launched cruise missile manufactured by MBDA. The missile has a range of approximately 560 kilometers and is powered by a turbojet which enables it to travel at Mach 0.8. The missile is intended to strike high-valued assets such as airbases, radar installations, communication subs, and surface ships. The Storm Shadow is capable of engaging the targets precisely in any weather conditions during day and night. The long range and low altitude, combined with high subsonic speed, makes it very effective. The missile follows a path semi-autonomously on a low flight path guided by GPS and terrain mapping to the target area. Close to the target, the missile climbs and then moves into a dive. The missile is fitted with a two-stage bomb Royal Ordnance augmented charge blast penetrator warhead. The first stage of the warhead makes the way for the second stage by cutting the surface of the target. The larger second stage main warhead then penetrates into the target and detonates.
Number 4.
The Tomahawk land attack missile is a long-range, all-weather, subsonic cruise missile that's primarily used by the United States and United Kingdom. The missile went into service in 1983, and it has been upgraded several times with many enhancements, which includes guidance systems for precision navigation. The latest variant is the Block 4, introduced in 2006, and has a range of 1,700 kilometers. It can carry different types of payloads, which include high explosive or nuclear warheads. Tomahawk Block 4 adds strike controller that can change the missile in flight to one of 15 pre-programmed alternate targets or redirect it to a new target. This targeting flexibility includes the capability to loiter over the battlefield awaiting a more critical target. The missile can also transmit battle damage indication imagery and missile health and status messages via the two-way satellite data link. Block 4 also has an improved anti-jam GPS receiver for enhanced mission performance.
Number 3.
The P-800 Onyx, also known in export markets as Yakont, is a Russian supersonic cruise missile developed by NPO Mashino Stroyenia. It is very much like the Musket missile that it replaced, albeit slightly smaller. It carries a 250-kilogram semi-armor-piecing high-explosive warhead and tops out at about Mach 2.6. The navigation system includes both inertial guidance and active-passive radar seeker head, which makes the missile essentially autonomous once it's launched, as well as very accurate. It has a firing range of up to 300 kilometers, that's 186 miles, with the ability to skim along less than 30 feet above the ocean surface. It's touted to even possess onboard EW countermeasures, making it very hard to jam. Recently, the missile was used in Syria. It was launched at a rebel-held warehouse that, as per Russia, was being used to store weapons.
Number 2.
The 3M54 Kalibr anti-ship and land attack cruise missiles were developed by the Novator Design Bureau of Russia. The missile is a modular system with 5 versions, 2 anti-shipping types, 1 for land attack, and 2 anti-submarine types. The missile is designed to share common parts between the surface and submarine launched variants, but each missile consists of different components, for example, the booster. The missile can be launched from a surface ship using a vertical launch system, VLS. It is a booster with thrust vectoring capability. The missile launched from a submarine torpedo tube has no need for such an addition, but has a conventional booster instead. The air-launched version is held in a container that's dropped and the missile launches, detaching from the container. The missile flies at subsonic speeds but perform a supersonic sprint in the terminal approach to the target, reducing the time the target's defense systems have to react. The anti-ship variant has a range of 660 kilometers, whereas the land attack version has claimed range of 2,500 kilometers. It can carry 500 kilogram conventional or nuclear warhead. It's also capable of performing very high angled defensive high speed maneuvers.
Number 1.
BrahMos is a joint venture between the Russian Federation's NPO, Mashinostroyenia, and India's Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, who together have formed BrahMos Aerospace. It's the world's fastest cruise missile in operation and flies at about 3 Mach, that's 3 times the speed of sound. It has a 2-stage propulsion system with a solid propellant rocket for initial acceleration and a liquid-fueled ramjet responsible for sustained supersonic cruise. This speed gives it lots of kinetic energy to obliterate the target. In tests, BrahMos has ripped ships in half. The missile has a current declared range of 450 kilometers, but its actual range is much higher as per analysts. It carries a 200 kilogram conventional semi-armor piecing and nuclear warhead. BrahMos is very accurate. During one of the tests, the missile was able to distinguish between groups of buildings in an urban environment and hit the designated target. Also, it's the only missile in the world that can maneuver at supersonic speeds. The Block 3 missile can dive on the target from the top at an angle of 75 degrees. The missile can be launched in a number of ways. It can be launched from land, when mounted on trucks, from Navy ships, and an air-launched version is also in the final stage of development.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.